Oh, shit.
Clip the pole.
I beat the guy that challenged me to the race. Oh, he didn't even finish. She would have fucking tried to beat me in a drift race. Farther in the game than I am. It's a Magnus Walker's fucking Porsche. Yeah. Oh, cool. Somebody's following me on Twitch. Nice. Okay. How much money do I get? God, I need to get 100,000. But yet, I want to buy another car to play with. Oh, the Skyline, god damn it. I want to buy it, but I don't. I want to buy that, too. And then the one I don't have money for, my GT3. Fuck it. Boom. No parts available. How come, like, every fucking car has no parts available? I don't understand. But yeah, when I played the beta, it had, like, so much shit, and now there's no parts for, like, any car. I don't get it. Oh, I can change the exhaust, though. Jesus. No parts available. Like, what the fuck is the point of all this customizing if there's no parts? I don't get it. Trunk lid, no parts, because I didn't even want this fucking wing thing on it. I want a trunk lid. Okay, this game must not be out everywhere yet or something. nice and chrome. God, I'm gonna run out of money before I even put parts in it. Looks like you're not gonna get used for a little bit. What color do I want you to be? Okay. I'll play with you later. That'll be good for now.
It's Robin. Seriously, you're making me nag you like we're married. You better have a good excuse, like the cops, or maybe a meteor landed on your road.
My excuse is I'm fixing my car.
Get over here, now!
Alright, I still got stuff I gotta put in this fucking car. Okay. Stretch. No, I think it's dad time. The perma pie shatter wax. It took the nail forever to get hot. Wow. Good stuff. Oh, shit.